Today, I'm going to show you how our Vitamix is worth $134,129.50 to our family. Quick rules, we're not going to count any time saved. We're not going to factor in opportunity cost, savings from like our health insurance or life insurance plan that we get, and whatever it's worth to us over the year, we're going to multiply that by 10 because the machine comes with a 10-year full warranty. Anything goes wrong, free shipping both ways. They take care of it to make it as good as new. And so we're just doing like make versus buy here. Green juice. Fruit, green seeds, lemon, ginger, ice on top. I calculated about $4.20, but you know what? I'm gonna use the principles of conservatism that was beaten into my head in my training to become a CPA something like 15 years ago. We're gonna round up to $5. It makes 64 ounces, so that's $2.50 per 32 ounce per mason jar. And we're just gonna pretend that you can get a green juice, a whole food green juice, that big for $10. We'll just pretend. It's not possible. Something like that would probably be $14. We're gonna give ourselves one day off, so 6 out of 7 days a week, 52.14 weeks a year. Just from the green juice alone, our Vitamix is worth $2,346.30. That's over $23,000 over the decade, over the life of the machine. Smoothie bowls between the acai packet, the frozen strawberries, frozen blueberries, a little bit of liquid, almond milk, whatever, the 20-cent banana, some seeds, and then the toppings. Fresh berries, peanut butter, seeds, granola, coconut. I got $4.70, but we're gonna round up to $5. And again, that's for a batch for an entire family. If we go out to get smoothie bowls, we're getting 3. Our little guy can't have one yet. $12 each, $36. That's $31 a week over the year. 16, 16, 34. Sounds like a novel. That's over $16,000 over the decade in smoothie bowls. Next, detox salad. This is our coarse chopped salad, AKA mama salad we make once a week. It's $3 worth of cauliflower, $1 worth of carrots, $1.50 worth of kale, $1.50 worth of cabbage, some toppings for 20 cents. That's about $7.30. Round that up to $8 for a giant batch. $8, a lot of money for a giant batch. You get that at Whole Foods, about 3 pounds of detox salad, AKA mama salad. That's $30. That's a savings of $22 a week over the course of the year, $1,147.08 over the decade, $11,470.80. Let's talk about the queso we make every week. A single batch of queso makes about 4 8-ounce jars, little 8-ounce packs of specialty sauce like this, AKA, I don't know if this is a swear word, B-I-T-C-H-E-N sauce, about $5 each. Our batch of queso is $1 for a bell pepper, $2.50 worth of nuts, 50 cents worth of spices is about $4. If we bought that much cashew queso in the store, it'd be about $20. That's a saving of $16 a week, 52.14 weeks a year. $834.24 over the decade is $8,342.40. Broccoli cheese soup. This is just one of the soups we make. Fills you up, so delicious. It's basically our queso with some tofu and some extra spices. So if the queso is $4, tofu's $2, let's make it a whole meal and add a baguette, maybe some apple slices. $8 to feed the whole family instead of going out to dinner and spending $50. That's a $42 savings over the year, $2,189.88. Move the decimal place over and that's $21,898.80. On the weekends, we like to make special breakfast, AKA blueberry pancakes, sometimes pumpkin pancakes. Pancakes, a double batch of our oatmeal pancakes, oats, aquafaba, banana, baking powder, a tiny bit of peanut butter. How about fresh hot coffee for the both of us? It's like $5.50. We're gonna round up to $6. Going out to special breakfast, tipping generously, party of 3.5. That's $60 easy. So do it at home for $6, $54 savings over the year, $2,815, and over the life of the Vitamix machine, which usually, oh, by the way, lasts longer than its guaranteed warranty, 10 years, $28,155.60. Moving on, protein shakes. Protein shakes cost like $3 to make, a giant batch. 2 20-ounce protein shakes at the store, $14. That's a savings of $11. We've been using these as a bribe for our 3-year-old to stay in bed till his okay to wake light turns on. And you know, after our runs and everything, my runs, 4 days a week we make these. So make versus buy, $44 a week. Over the course of the year, $2,294.16. Over the decade, I gotta say, I'm really excited about this math and how much like our Vitamix is actually worth to us. If you're feeling good about this too, can you hit that like button? It really helps us. Thanks. Hit it, smash it. thing. Wild rice soup. This is our most popular recipe. Now, a perfect comparison for this would be going to a specialty chef, getting soup to go, or even like an Emeril Lagasse special organic fancy plant-based soup. I'm gonna compare this to just canned Progresso chicken rice soup. That's a more relatable comparison. For that, there isn't a huge savings. But even though our wild rice soup is not an inexpensive recipe to make, the wild rice, it costs a fair amount of money. But compared to three cans of Progresso at $3 each, it's still $2 less to make every time. And even if you make it every other week for 6 months a year, you still save like $260 over the decade. Not a ton. But for our most expensive, fancy recipe, it's still cheaper. Dressings. We make Caesar, ranch, and our balsamic vinaigrette, either a sort of a regular one or our bright blue balsamic vinaigrette. You get those in the store. Those are $5 a bottle. The ingredients for these are not cheap, but still, even being conservative, they're under $3 each. If you get one a week, $143.39 over the year, slide over that decimal point, that's a ton of dough. Real talk about hummus. We still buy our own hummus. It is a habit and, quite frankly, laziness thing. We could save a lot of money by making our own hummus. Hummus is very expensive relative to what is actually in it and what it would take for you to make it. Peanut butter. We outsource peanut butter too. We could make our own peanut butter, but the value there is intangible. It is priceless. You're not gonna have cost savings from making your own peanut butter or even your own almond butter for that matter. It's the flavors and the aromas and just like the freshness of it. So sometimes we make our own, sometimes we don't. Just from those handful of Vitamix recipes that we make on the regular, at a minimum, $134,129.50. That's like college. That's undergraduate. That's a 4-year education. Guys, it takes most people 3 to 6 weeks to fully appreciate the Vitamix machine and to figure out which model's right for them and then to finally take the plunge. The best way to get there is to sign up for our email series. Go to lifeisnewyork.com/keepmeupdated, all one word. We'll send you insights from other Vitamix owners and keep you updated when deals are coming up. Hey guys, subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. Hit that bell to get notified. And if you appreciate videos like this, once again, hit that thumbs up. We really do appreciate it. And thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye guys. Hey, if you're still here, funny story, sort of. Way back in the day when Shalav and I were just kind of getting started doing this together, she had this idea that she wanted to have a smoothie truck and sell smoothies for whatever, $7-$8. And on the side of the truck, write out the cost of what the smoothie is to us and like taunt you into the fact that we're charging you $7, but what's really in here is worth like $1.50, and do the math for you to show you, you really should get your own Vitamix and then sell Vitamix machines out of the back of the truck. We never did this. We kind of just stayed behind our computers. But she wanted me to remind you of that story. Okay, thanks again, guys. Life is no yoke.